Thomas, do you copy? Over.
Malenko, what is the state of the Heckel and Thomas?
Is there anybody there? Looks like. Hang on. Power is out. Looks like she's running on auxiliary. Doors, gravity, and environmental. They are all still operational.
Let's get this done. We have to get to Hangar 1.
Roger that.
Move it. We are not paid by the hour. Let's get moving. Cabello, you take point.
We're heading for the main access corridor.
Power is out.
Stay frosty.
I can't see anything in here.
Station of some kind. Stay clear of those.
Thank you.
heading for the main access corridor.
Where the hell are you going? Fall in line!
We're heading for the main access corridor.
The main access corridor connects all modules of the ship.
Pressure lock activated.
Compartment is now pressurized.
Go, go, go!
Engineering is located at the rear of the ship. Keep it tight, everyone.
Me.
is clear. For now.
Let's press on. Carefully. Check those corners.
There was over 6,000 crew on this ship. They can't all be affected, can they?
Keep moving forward.
The main access corridor runs the entire length of the ship. Stay frosty.
It's creepy as hell in here.
What the hell is that? It's all over the walls, the ceiling, everywhere. Pick up that weapon. It may come in handy.
Get it off me!
They're infected. Let's get this done.
Compartment is now pressurized.
All right, keep it tight. Something's not right here.
We've got eggs.
What the hell is in them? Watch your fire. I don't want to find out.
Watch those eggs.
It looks like an infestation of some kind. That is what might have affected the crew.
They're everywhere! Watch your fire!
Incoming! Defensive position!
Here they come! Attack!
Multiple combats! Don't
get off me!
pressurizing the cabinet. Compartment is now pressurized.
Go, go, go! Well, that is something you don't see every day. Can someone tell me what the fuck that is?
Let's get to that reactor.
Thank you.
Great job.
Come and get it.
Thank you.
Power's online. We need to activate Aspen. We can do that remotely.
Roger that!
Power's online. We need to activate ASME. We can do that remotely.